And it said, and it is appointed unto every man once to die. And after that, the judgment.
Yes.
Amen.
The judgment.
Amen.
So this is not over.
Amen.
It's not over.
All right.
Denise is not in here.
Amen.
This
Amen.
Is that jar of clay.
Yeah.
Amen.
Remember, in the beginning, God created man in his likeness and in his image.
Amen.
Glory to God. And he said, you are mine and I am yours. I want you to walk in this earth and I want you to have dominion in the earth.
Yes.
Our lives today is not just live for ourselves.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Our lives is not for ourselves today. Jesus was our prime example.
Yes.
God sent Jesus. Jesus went to the cross, giving his own life that we could have life.
Yes.
And to walk in faith, to walk in peace. So everything that we need, he says, my hands has already provided. Already provided.
Though I'm missing you,
although I'm
missing I'll find a way to get through. My sister, my strength, and my pride. Only God may know why. Still, I will get by. Who would have known that you'd have to go so suddenly, so fast? How could it be?
I miss you.
Auntie Nisi, I love you. And I know I'll see you another time.
I ain't get a chance to see you in a long time, but I know where you at.
And
all glory be to God.
Glad I got to meet you
in life. Where am I at?
I would like to say that I'm sorry I didn't get to know you better, and I wish I had known you better. I wish I would have got the chance to know you better, to experience that. Auntie, love that.
Alright, Auntie Nisa, I love you, girl. We're gonna miss you. I'm gonna definitely miss you saying string bean Beetlejuice and you and Auntie Sarah laughing at me. What'd they say, Auntie Tracy? You need to eat some booty food, boy. You need to eat some booty food, boy. So I'm gonna make sure I eat my booty food. I'm gonna make sure I keep that peanut butter jelly. Stay thick out here, buddy. I love you.
I love you, and I wish we had more time.
Tell I love. She already know that, huh?
You gotta get on.
You know I ain't no big talker, but until I love her.
I love you. I'ma always miss you. Always be in my heart. Best lady we ever met.
She inspired me in ways that only God knows. She was definitely a bright light in my life. And I appreciate everything that she's done for me and me.
I just miss you, and I want to spend a lot of time with you.
Oh, bless you, and I hope that you're in a better place now, and you're not suffering anymore. And I love you very much.
I love you, Auntie Nisi, yes. And I hope you're not suffering for anything else.
I love you, I miss you, and I just wish you were here right now. Yeah, that's it. I just want to say that I love you and I miss you, and I hope that you're doing well. Love you.
And Denise, I love you and I miss you.
Okay, so I love her, and then obviously I wish she was here right now.
Just the life, but you know, it's okay.
And then I miss you, and I want to spend the best time with you.
Miss her!
If you were here, I would be loving you.
Miss her!
I love you, Denise, and I want to thank you for making my
love you and miss you.
You were here with me today, just one more day. It would give me the opportunity to love on you just as I always have. You are a diamond to your auntie. I love you so, so much. But you're out of pain now, and I'm thankful to God for that. Love you with all my heart.
I love you. I miss you. I'm deeply saddened and heartbroken, but at the same time, it gives me great joy to know that you're no longer suffering, you're no longer in pain, that you're in peace, and that you're with our loved ones. You will never be forgotten. You will always be missed.